Now here we are, gonna show you how do you know where all the strings are, where all the chords are on the guitar neck, and how's a good way to map them out. Well, I already mapped them out, so check this out. You won't find anything like this on YouTube because no one has put in the energy to do it like I have. You won't find nothing like this on YouTube. This is all custom made, man. Look at this. I've got everything named and labeled. This was the first one that I did. Then I realized I needed to do something better. All seven chords are color-coded. Now, you might not know how to use this yet, but I'm just showing you. Look at that. You can pause the video and you can study this, and you can see what I did. Now, of course, this knows, lets you know where all seven chords are. You can see I circled everything with three notes. You see that 4, 2, and a 6? There's a 4. There's a 2. There's a 6. Well, that's a 4 chord. See how it's outlined in red? Look like fan belts on an engine, on a car. Okay, see the blue outline? See it's outlining right here? 4, 1, 6. That's a 4 chord. Actually, this other one's a 6 chord, I think. I have to look at it. Let's see, we have our key over here. Okay, it's a 2 chord. A 4, 2, and a 6 is a 2 chord. A 4, 1, and a 6 is a 4 chord. A 2, 7, and a 5, or that should be a sharp 5. No, wait, 2, 7, and a 5 is a 5 chord. A 3, 1, and a 6 is a 6 chord, and it's color-coded in orange. So you just go over here, and you can see right there, color-coded in orange. A 3, a 1, and a 6. And I did it so that we start at this string, that string right there, then we go down to the heavy strings, and you can see that the heavy strings are marked out and the thin strings. And I did the same thing over here on this side of the page. There we have diminished seventh shapes. See that? All the different shapes of the diminished seventh chords right there. Those are all the shapes. Look at all the shapes right here. See, it's box 1, 4th string. 4th string home bass. Box 1, 5th string home bass. We're doing 3 notes per string. Box 1, 6th string home bass. Box 1, 3rd string home bass. Box 2, 2nd string home bass. Box 1, 1st string home bass. So you can see all this, all the 3 note chords on the first 3 strings. On the second 3 strings, on the third 3 strings, on the fourth 3 strings, on the fifth 3 strings, and on the sixth 3 strings. They're all mapped out.